Have the feet shoulder width apart, with the feet turned out 10 to 2. Emphasize the dynamic thrust of the hips forward, squeezing the butt, embracing the abs to really give that power to extend with the weight up. The shoulders remain relaxed throughout. Left arm is out for balance, as the right arm works in the example. Keep my right back position looking straight ahead throughout the movement.